it's the last one we're gonna do this trip, but I don't think it's the last trip. But I wanted to let y'all know that I've been around a long time, and I've been on the road with a bunch of animals before. And these guys are just everything but that. They're wonderful. And thank you, guys. And Mick Gallagher, he's the greatest. So we're gonna do do one more song for you that I hope you guys know. And when did we, the last time we played, a couple nights ago, and Pete says, "You didn't tell the story." Okay, I guess I forgot. So, in your career, if you're a songwriter and all that, you love hearing your music on the radio, and you love hearing it on TV, and you love hearing it in movies. And lo and behold, and especially like cartoons, you know you've kind of peaked when you hear it in a cartoon. But this next song has been running over in America for a year and a half for adult diapers. I think they might be trying to tell me something. But I ain't wearing them yet and I ain't giving up yet. Does that make sense? But when the publisher called me, I said, he wanted to know if I had a problem with it, and I said, "Well, no, not if we get free boxes of them." But I'd have to put them in storage. So I hope you enjoy this next song. I'm sure you'll know it. It's a little thing called Green Onions.
Thank you.
you so much for coming out tonight. Steve Cropper, Mickey Gallagher, John Steele, Joe Williamson. Thank you!